Imagination. Everybody has one. It's your inner voice that asks, what if? Imagination allows you to see the invisible and explore the impossible. It can be a trip to the middle of nowhere, leading to the center of everything. Or it can deliver a message of peace, which brings death to all who listen. Imagination could bring a dead planet to life. Or it can be discovering that feeling no pain is not the same as feeling no fear. What if it could lead you to a room full of mysteries, guarded by a single key? Or a place where tomorrow arrives early, every day. Imagination can give you something to fear or something to hope for. It can transport you to different worlds or transform the one you're in. Imagination is sci-fi.